Hi.
Did you also get caught trying to vote in Ohio?
Well, this is it. Meg gets out of jail today.
Already? Seems like just yesterday we rented a room to that fly that wants to leave but can't figure it out. Okay, now where now? No,
right there.
I'm having some trouble here. It's right there. It's right in front of you.
Oh, okay. I can hear you. Volume's not a problem. I'm just not quite seeing what you're referring
then
to.
Then fly out the window.
Up here, just, maybe?
No. Is it up? No, that's not it.
That's just more wall.
How many eyes do you have?
Just two, same number as you, but I'm just going.
Oh, my God.
Whatever it is you're driving at, I'm just apparently not getting it.
Right,
I'm just going to go back upstairs.
I think we should all go together to pick Meg up. She's probably a little fragile after being in there so long, and I'm sure she'll be heartened to see our faces.
I'm home. You're all my bitches now.
Okay.
Meg, you look so different.
How is prison?
First question. Who's the biggest, toughest guy in this house?
Well, I don't like to toot my own horn, but I believe I hold the distinction of...
My house now, bitch! Now who's the funniest?
I know my way around a joke.
For God's sake, Dad, have some humility! It'll save your life!
There better be beer in the fridge.
Boy, I liked her better when she was more predictable. Like the stock photos on a corporate website.
I'm a woman in a lab coat wearing goggles staring intently at a beaker that I'm holding near my face.
I'm a Latino in a hard hat, but I'm also wearing a tie, so you know I'm a supervisor.
We're college students listening to our professor, but the class is taking place outside?
Hey.
Meg! What the hell are you doing in here?
Shower time.
Yeah, for me! Not for... What are you doing with that loofah?
Don't worry about it.
Ah! You told me not to worry about it! I should have been worried the whole time!
Meg, honey, I did all your laundry. Oh, my God, what is that smell?
It's my poop bucket.
What the hell?
I'm used to going to the bathroom in my room.
That's disgusting. No, you use the toilet here like everyone else.
No.
Ugh, God, it smells horrible. Well, can you at least empty it each time you use it?
I like to fill it up. I'm not making a million trips.
Oh, my God, are you using my shirts as toilet paper?
Yeah, and I think I might need some right now. Get out now or stay and get weird. Your call, Warden.
Hey, who's the new dude?
Oh my God, that's Meg Griffin. She just got out of prison.
Hey, Meg, what'd they put you in jail for? Being ugly.
Hey, Meg, what happened? Did you get out early for fat behavior?
Nice tattoo. Did you get your butt hair braided too while you were in there?
What'd you do, carve a gun out of soap and then not wash with it? Ha-ha, pee you.
Hey, Meg, are you gonna take those soda cans to the Shaw Skank Redemption Center?
Peter, Meg's been suspended from school.
That's okay, whatever she wants to do.
She cracked 3 kids' skulls open. Ever since she's gotten out of prison, she is completely out of control.
Don't you see? That's what the penal system does in this country. It turns small-time offenders into hardened criminals. Look at Meg. They took an innocent little girl and turned her into a psychotic, sociopathic freak.
What'd you say, Brian?
Oh, I was just picking up on something Lois said. What was it? What did you say, Lois? Something about Meg being a freak?
Oh, no. I didn't say anything. Peter said something about Meg, which I completely disagree with.
Oh, that wasn't me. Stewie was really laying into Meg about something.
Yeah, it was Stewie.
Definitely Stewie.
Oh, so now everyone understands me.
Look, Meg, we're just worried about you.
Well, don't. I can take care of myself. I'll be out of here by the end of the week. Punch yourself in the face. Punch yourself in the face. All right, he doesn't know what he's doing. You fatso, punch your baby in the face.
I did good, Meg.
Shut up.
I did good.